love my hands. I really do. Don't get me wrong, but hear me out. What if instead of a hand of fingers, I had a hand of paintbrushes? This is so stupid, I know, but I'm having fun with this. I feel like my thumb needs to be a different brush, right? What shall I do with my newly empowered hands? I'm just painting my fingernails, except instead of nails, it's brushes. Let's try to do one of my little mountain silhouettes. Okay. Try to do it right in the middle of the page. I think I should use a different finger for each layer of mountains. Last but not least, the pinky. This actually worked out a little better than I thought it was going to. Yes, much nicer.